Here with Coward Hall freshman Truett Sunderland. Had a big game today, 3 goals, 2 assists. Truett, you guys got off such a fast start. 9-0 in the first quarter. You had the first goal and the third goal, and you had the assist on the second goal. How does that quick start really make a big difference in a game like this?
You know, like, especially just starting off fast really set the tone for us, I think. I know everyone was pumped up for this game, so, yeah, getting off to a good start was huge, and I think it definitely killed some of their momentum.
You guys have had so many big games. Every time you go out against a team, it's another big-name program, but you guys have had no problem, no nerves, just are running through these teams. Is it really that easy? Is it as easy as it looks?
You know, I think the big thing is we take it one game at a time, treat every opponent the same, and, yeah, I mean, as long as we don't overlook any opponents, I think we'll be good.
So how's your freshman year going? The guys, they treat you like a freshman, or because you're having such a big year offensively, they're giving you a little bit of a break?
I mean, upperclassmen are great. All the freshmen treat everyone the same. A lot better than I expected it to be, for sure, and it's been a lot of fun so far.
All right, so it's been a great regular season. You've got a couple games to go, but everybody knows in this league the big time is the playoffs. What's going to take to keep this team focused and to perform all the way through to the end?
Just taking one game at a time, one shift at a time, practice at a time, and not looking over at anything.
All right, that's freshman Truett Sunderland. 3 goals, 2 assists today. It's Coward Hall beats St. Paul 16-6. Thanks, Truett.
Thank you.